All right. We are going to attempt a speed run. There is an achievement for this. It's completing really any difficulty that you set it on within 30 minutes. There is one for normal, so that's one we're going to start at. There's a piece of dust. Anyway, I'm going to attempt normal because that is obviously the fucking easiest. So here we go. 30 minutes. I've watched videos of people doing this online, and a lot of people skip the vaults. So we might end up doing that. And I picked this character because he has a cleave. And that does... These are shit fucking weapons. Anyway. I keep pressing the wrong button. I'm used to playing Remnant. A lot of people skip the vaults. So we'll see. Shit, I'm already fucking up. Damn it. I picked this up because it'll make me move faster. Oh, but it shoots so slow. Damn it, I keep pressing the wrong button. Let's just see if I can do cleave. Ooh, that actually... Grab it. No. This is kind of intense. What I need is the fucking cleave restore on kill, because I'm getting fucked right now. Not being able to do that. Now I got, what, two cleaves left? It doesn't help. I'm skipping vaults to save time. I think a lot of people are saying you can technically do the first four vaults. I'm not, just to save time. Oh, this is not the ideal boss to fight. Didn't think that was gonna hit. Thank you. motherfucker, dude. Guy's trying to run from me. I'm like, no, come on, man. I'm trying to get shit done here. Bitch. Guy's kind of tough. Expecting to see him there so soon. What a dick. Where is he? Wasted way too much time fighting that guy. Does everything turn into a lantern? It does. Damn it. I hate those. I was kind of hoping for this boss, because I feel like this boss is faster. Okay. damn it. God, it's the cleave that restores on hit. Pushing it close. I don't have any money. Fuck. Oh, I forgot. Whatever. Thank you. Fuck yeah. I mean, I didn't get the achievement. It doesn't show it, but that's definitely within the time limit. There we go. Got it. Professional athlete. Complete normal difficulty in 30 minutes. Easy peasy. Enjoy.